Well, after weathering a string of controversies in recent months, some of his own doing, Victoria's top cop, Simon Overland, today shocked everyone and quit without explanation. Of late, he'd been in an attention-grabbing arm wrestle with both his political masters and his critics, and it looks like it finally all became too much. Here's Maggie Palmer.
The dark side of law and order in Victoria can destroy lives, according to Noel Ashby.
My professional life is ruined, and it was ruined, and it was ruined by an OPI investigation of which Simon Overland was involved in.
He used to be an assistant commissioner in Victoria Police until his superiors tapped his phone. He was charged with perjury, charges later thrown out of court. He says he was personally targeted and he blames Simon Overland. Commissioner Overland had his fair share of disagreements during his two-year tenure. Today, he called it quits.
But regrettably, I now find myself in a position where I believe it's in the best interests of Victoria and Victoria Police for me to no longer continue in that role.
He's been on shaky ground for months. The fatal blow, today's release of a damning report into dodgy police crime stats. Police released figures showing CBD crime dropped by 27%, but the real rate was less than half that. The numbers had been manipulated. They were published just before last year's state election. It was branded police bias and incompetence. Overland copped the blame and pressure to step down, but until now, he refused. So why then did he resign today? There's clearly been a bitter behind-the-scenes row, but publicly at least, the Premier and Simon Overland say there's no political or personal reasons behind the decision.
This is about getting in place the right command structures, the right IT responses in Victoria Police.
The 49-year-old started his career as a federal cop before joining the Victorian Police Force in 2003, tackling the underbelly era as the head of the Piranha Task Force. His predecessor, who hired him and is a big fan, has applauded his work.
He continued the path that I had been on in terms of continuing to reform Victoria Police, and that makes you enemies.
Clearly it's a fresh start, and it's a start that was necessary. There has been a festering sore around the Chief Commissionership of Simon Overland and the latter days of Christine Nixon's Chief Commissionership, and it's time to wipe the slate clean.
What a hornet's nest.